The Kenya Reinsurance Corporation that has posted a pre-tax profit of 4 billion shillings for the year 2021. The result reprints a marginal increase of 0.4% from 3.98 billion shillings recorded in 2020. The performance was driven by a 10% increase in gross written premiums, which hit 20.4 billion shillings.